Asira Tarranum, a journalist working with a reputed news house in Mumbai, deserves all the compliments for having the guts and the courage to expose her stalkers on Twitter. Usually when girls, on average, prefer to keep low or shy away from exposing, Tarranum has put up the photographs of the goons and the bike with the number plate. Her presence of mind to click the photograph will not only help the police to crack the case, but will also become an inspiration for many females who face such menace day in and day out. Mumbai police has retweeted her post. News Desk.